A MATLAB Web App Server lets you host MATLAB apps and Simulink simulations as interactive web apps. Once the server is set up, you'll be able to share your apps in just three simple steps. Create MATLAB apps using App Designer, package them as web apps, and finally, host and share them using MATLAB Web App Server. Let's quickly talk about what you need to do to set up the server. First, download and install MATLAB Web App Server from MathWorks.com. Then, download and install the versions of MATLAB Runtime that will be required for running your web apps. Once installed, you'll need to configure the server. This is a one-time operation to register services, point to the license manager, and configure MATLAB Runtime, all of which can be done through the Web App Setup script. Finally, start the server using Web App Start. Once the server has been set up, you can focus on creating your apps. App Designer lets you design professional apps in MATLAB. Drag and drop visual components to lay out the design of your user interface, and use the integrated editor to quickly program the behavior of those components. You can learn more about App Designer in the links below. When your app is ready, simply use MATLAB Compiler to package your MATLAB app or Simulink simulation as a web app. Finally, host and share your app on MATLAB Web App Server. You can upload your app from the web app's homepage, or copy-paste the generated package to the apps folder on the server. Now, anyone with access to the server can open and run your web app through their browser of choice without needing additional software. You can configure MATLAB Web App Server to integrate with your authentication standards, such as LDAP and OpenID Connect, to control and secure access to your web apps. You can also configure the server to provide role-based access as authors and users. Users have permission to run apps, while authors can also upload and delete apps, all directly from the browser. You can host and share multiple apps developed using different releases of MATLAB and Simulink. If you upgrade to a new release, your web apps from previous releases will continue to run without needing to be repackaged. Any number of users can access the web app server, subject to server hardware resource constraints. You can also run multiple servers, each with a unique access URL, to enable distinct groups in your organization to find the web apps specific to them and avoid confusion with others. MATLAB Web App Server makes it simple to host your MATLAB apps and Simulink simulations and enable others to access them without needing additional software. For more information on how MATLAB Web App Server can host and share apps within your organization, visit our product page or select one of the options below.